So here's some tips to help make wearing your baby and the Aura wrap a little bit more comfortable. You want to make sure that the wrap is nice and snug and that you're both feeling comfortable and that baby's not leaning away from you but is close to your body. You also want to make sure that they're close enough to kiss and that they have an open airway and you can see their face at all times. You also want to make sure that their back is in a nice C position with their legs supported in an M position. If baby starts to fall asleep, or gets a little bit tired, you can pull one of the panels over across baby's head, always making sure that there's an airway for baby to breathe. To make sure that the wrap is super comfortable for you also, you want to make sure that it's nice and spread on your shoulders and that it's not bunching on the back at all. You also want to remember that you can tie it around your waist wherever it's the most comfortable, on the back or on the side, just make sure it's in a double knot. And that's how you wear the Ergo Baby Aura Wrap. Happy baby wearing.